Today, let's talk about don't overeat. For example, when I study until late night, or I keep awake until very late of the day, I will feel hungry and then I will want to eat. However, I find that if I eat very late, for example 2 or 3 a.m. in the morning, a.m. or 12 o'clock p.m. 12 o'clock in the midnight, it increased my fat a lot, and it takes time to practice to reduce those fat. And however, if I eat at a regular time, for example between 6 to 8 p.m. and don't eat until next morning, you will easily to get your abs. Combining with some necessary practice. So if you want to have your abs or want to have a six pack, don't eat or overeat for dinner, and don't eat just before you go to sleep at night. And it's better for you to sleep at about 10 p.m. and the 6 hours sleep hour is good enough. Keep running.